Hello all, welcome to binaryhackers.com. In this video, I am going to show you how to hack Windows 8 machine using a backdoor method in Metasploit. It's my Kali Linux machine. Open the terminal and type ifconfig to see my local machine IP address. So this is my local machine IP address 1.10. So open another terminal and type msa payload. Now I'm going to create one payload of exe file. So in msf payload I'm using a Windows meterpater reverse tcp. So I'm using this payload. In reverse tcp payload we need to set a l host and l port. So in l host is my local ip address of Kali Linux machine, and l port I'm using a port number 8080. So I want to save this file in exe format on my desktop. The directory is root desktop and the file name is I'm giving update.exe and press enter. So it will create the exe file on my desktop. Right here, let's run our Metasploit, type msf console and press enter. The both tasks are working. Let's check our Windows 8 machine. Right here, the IP address of Windows 8 machine is 10.1.1.10. So both are in LAN. Okay, the msf console is load successfully. Now we need to start our multi-handler. So type use multi-handler, and in multi-handler we need to set L host and L port. So to set L host, type L host and we need to give our local machine IP address, and in L port I'm giving a 8080 port, same in the payload I'm using. So both are set. You can see here the file is created right here on my desktop. So send this file to your victim machine. So here I'm using Windows 8. The file is right here. Now let's start our exploit. So it will start the payload handler. Now open this update.exe file. You can see right here the meterpater session 1 is open. Let me show you my system information. Right here, Windows 8 machine. If I type ipconfig, it will show me the Windows 8 IP address. So we successfully hack the Windows 8 machine. So this is how to hack the Windows 8 machine using a backdoor method in Kali Linux. Thanks for watching.